Are you a pest management professional working in structural pest control or landscape maintenance? Check out two new free online courses from the University of California's Statewide Integrated Pest Management Program, the Urban Pyrethroid and Fipronil Use Series. Pyrethroids and Fipronil can control many common insect pests that make customers call for help. But they're toxic to aquatic microorganisms and fish. If they're applied incorrectly, rain or irrigation may wash residues into storm drains and then into the creeks and rivers we all care about. Now you can learn how to use these pesticides with an integrated pest management approach and earn continuing education credits from the Department of Pesticide Regulation and the Structural Pest Control Board. The first course focuses on how to apply pyrethroids and fipronil effectively while abiding by the surface water protection regulations in California. The second course focuses on preventive, nonchemical, and less toxic methods of pest control that can achieve real results, and the science behind why these methods work. This knowledge can help build better communication with customers and establish trust that their pests are being managed, even without spraying every time. Go to ipm.ucanr.edu/training to learn more.